Welcome to the 84th playing of the Rose Bowl game. Matching number one, Michigan Wolverines, and number seven, Washington State Cougars.
As the banquet days are yet to come. But it is Ryan Leaf and the Washington State offense that they had hoped, Mike Price and his staff had hoped, to get on the field first.
And I think both sides, Keith, want the side that's on the field first, I think, is what both teams wanted. I think the Cougars wanted their offense out first, and I think Michigan wanted their defense out first.
Jay Feely will kick off for the Michigan Wolverines. The deep people for Washington State are number nine, Kevin McKenzie, and Nyan Taylor, number 82, and they are burners.
Kevin McKenzie.
The field is perfect. So is the weather. Here we go. Washington State was not prepared. Chris Howard, 868 yards on the ground. This is Brian Casey rolling and throwing to his tight end. And it's good for the first down as Mark Campbell.
Were for touchdown, so they got it in when they got down there.
All right, Brian Casey goes to the shotgun. Howard is in motion. He led the team in receptions this year. They thrust Casey out of the pocket. Pressure coming, passes away, and it is thrown out. Cougar caught it over there. They're going to give him the interception. Lamont Thompson, who's a 6'5" trooper. First down from the 47-yard line of Michigan. He stands and throws quickly. Has a man over there. That's Chris Jackson. Jackson wiggles around and picks up the first down for the Michigan 35.
Second off.
Michigan shows blitz. They're coming. They got it. Number 55, Deontay Jones. Jones, a young man from Potomac, Maryland. For the Cougars, as they lose six on the play. Give it to Black. Black pops it up the middle. Breaks one tackle, breaks another tackle. Keeps on chunking down to third down now and seven. Takes off. Gets his first down. He is not immobile. He got away from Joaquin Hardline, where it's first down for the Cougars. No score in the first quarter with 4 minutes to play. Into the way to Black. Black's got some room. Shifty fellow gets inside the 15 a little bit. Leafs pass. Touchdown. McKenzie. David Muir, quarterback. Ryan Lindell, the extra point kick is good. Richardson has come off the field, and the ball is turned and given to Thomas. And Anthony Thomas, the freshman out of Winslow, Louisiana. He's a big guy, about 200.
Tarzan still pretty good.
Second down and eight. See back, drops it off out here again to that tailback, and again they miss a tackle. There's two tackles. And Thomas is all the way down to the 40-yard line on the wash, catching the ball. Cougar showing blitz. They bring Tooman back toward the ball. Brian Greasy dropping the throw, gets his pass away, and it's deflected. It was deflected. And in command. Woodson coming around the corner. Passes away, and it is caught. Marvelous catch by Sean McWashington. Tommy Hendricks just clubbed. Third down and four. He's got it. First down. He's got loose. It's Chris Jackson. And out of bounds at the 15-yard line. 14-yard line.
Here they come again. Rolling out.
Intercepted. Charles Woodson.
Beat Woodson, and you don't throw the ball accurately or on time or with a good spiral. That ball may have gotten there a little quicker if he had a good spot.
To the 46-yard line, and Brian Greasy drops, gets his pass in the air for Ty Streets, and he's got it, and he's gone. Touchdown, Michigan. Ty Streets is 6'4", Ray Jackson 6'1", and Streets just simply outran him. And Brian put the ball right where it had to be. Penalty and a touchdown on the two plays. Craig Baker for the point. And it's good. Go backs. Streets takes off. Got a block. And he gets it up. 27-yard line where Ian Gold plays, second down and 10. Chris Howard. Big hole left side. Great job of blocking in front of him by Russell Shaw. DeMorin Cola.
Here they come.
Sideline dropped by Russell Shaw. Didn't exactly know where he was. And stopped a lot of hearts, too. Leaf out of the end zone. Lets it go. It's McCorkington. He's got it out of the 22-yard line. He took punishment. First and 10. Roll out. Fourth time. Hand down the sideline. Just Chris Jackson for a first down at the Michigan 39-yard line. Dwayne Patman, a freshman. Yeah,
they enjoy that.
Jason Clayton picking up 5 yards on second down and 5. Leaf backpedaling. Down the middle. He's wide open. That's McKenzie inside the 15. Put it down at the 13.
Coming.
Put it on the 14. Make it a first down. Here they come with reversing the ball. It's Sean Timms into the corner. Touchdown. They started on the 1 yard line, fumbled the football by Ryan Lindell. He's a sophomore out of Vancouver, Washington. And it's blocked. Oh, my goodness.
From the Michigan side of the ball, Keith.
Well taken point. 39-yard line, third down and 2.
Here they come.
And there's your first down. Chris Howard getting those knees carries so far in the ball game. Put the ball at the 42-yard line now. Greasy rolls out, still got it. Lets it go big for Ty Streets. Touchdown!
Don't start that with me now, Larry.
You proved me wrong.
The point for the lead. Good.
He may be coming down right at the bottom of the screen. He sees single coverage. Nope.
They go for the run. The run won't get it. Juwan Gilmore is not going to get the first down. Jones and Steele almost caught him. Passes away. The pass is completed. Passes to Ty Streets for a first down. Quickly out to Shaw. Get him out there one-on-one, and the first man misses. Ray Jackson missed him. And he's close to a first down.
Recruits to high school to anybody.
Second down and 10. Give the ball to Anthony Thomas. The big freshman breaks it. That's close to another first down. And this is beginning to look like another one of those typical Michigan drives. That'll be a first down.
Reese's sneaking it. Academic scholarship for the National Foundation.
That's right.
Up the middle. All running now by Chris Floyd, the big fullback, 230 pounds, and they're starting to pound on him. A couple of yards. Thomas is back in, the big back. Ryan play action throws. He's got Truman open. Touchdown. First down at the 31. 9:10 to play as the clock ticks down. Roll out, look out. Passes away. It's caught. It's Quan Gilmore out of the backfield. All the way down to the 27-yard line of Michigan. Single back. Leaf pumps it and he's sacked. Number 55, Deonte Jones, the sophomore from...
Get some of it and then get the rest of it on fourth down.
Third and 17. Blitz is coming. He's coming. They're gaining on him, and they got him at the 30. It is James Whitley. Whitley blitzed all here.
One of the four field goal attempts.
It's pretty long. 48 yards.
He can handle it.
Yes, he can. Is it in? Yes. 48 and 7 for Michigan. Greasy stands up, throws, sets up a screen. Woodson has the ball. Woodson is looking for room. Woodson has the touchdown. My goodness. The last time Michigan had a losing season was 1967. Please comes in for the pressure. Gleason cannot get to him in time. The ball is delivered to... And the flesh bulbs are popping all over the place as Chris Howard bounces to the outside and can't get away with it. He stopped at the line of scrimmage. And it is now fourth down. And this would be a man side. He might do anything. He is going to punt it. And it's rolling around at the five, rolling toward the sideline. They don't want it to go out of bounds. And it does. And Washington... get a big play out. They got three of them over there at the top of the picture. That's where he's looking, and there it goes. And it is. Give it to us. No. Intercepted? Yes. They'll move it before the snap. Pass. Lateral. Down to the 26-yard line. Whiten and Love Jefferson, and there's 2 seconds remaining. The clock stops to move the chain. You better be ready to go when the chains are put down.
Hook and lateral.
You got one play left. He's under center. Quikes it. Clock shows time has run out.
What does the referee say?
I'm waiting.
I think it's over, Keith. The referee's leaving the field.
Yep. The officials are all leaving. Man in the white hat is headed to the tunnel. The football game is over. Michigan wins 21-16.